Over 100,000 bags of all-purpose King Arthur flour being recalled due to E. coli concerns. According to the FDA website, ADM Milling Company notified King Arthur that wheat used in the flour has been linked to an E. coli outbreak. King Arthur says the recalled bags have 6 specific lot codes and 3 best used by dates. Find those on the FDA's website.